It's off to Leonard, defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?
In Super Bowl 46, and there it is, the dynasty continues.
Manager, here they are, one strike away, one out away. 3-2. Washington Nationals are world champions for the first time in franchise history.
For the fourth time, the United States of America are crowned champions of the world, and for the very first time, they've done it on European soil. It is finished at the Stade de Lyon in the final, in victory and joy for the United States.
By crushing Alabama.
No Hollywood producer can write it, but I'm just telling you, if I can do it, if these Clemson Tigers can do it, hey, anybody can do it if you have a belief in yourself and what you're doing, and you surround yourself with a bunch of great young people that are passionate about
his foot winning. Comes out of his shoe. That's unbelievable.
He broke his shoe with his own foot, but as you say, the injury does not appear.
But here it is. The return to glory.
Now the Warriors just inbound, and that's it. There's a new NBA champion, and it's a team from Toronto, Canada. We the North are now we the champions, the Raptors, the 2019 NBA champs.
With the all-time turnaround title.
Falls down, picks it up, fires the first. The Angels have no hit. The Seattle Mariners.
On a night where the Angels honored Tyler Skaggs, every single Angel player wearing his number.
Lillard, long range three, and it's good at the buzzer. Damian Lillard, are you kidding me?
Center field deep. Bellinger going back to the warning track, to the wall. It's a grand slam. Howie Kendrick has done it. They're going crazy in the Nationals dugout. Howie Kendrick with a grand slam.
He's got his first big league field goal.
Bowl Award, Dirk Nowitzki.
Now on the field. Halloween this past week, and a black hat is running across MetLife Stadium. We'll walk in.
And it's driven deep to left center field. Garner is going back. Look at him. See you later. See you later. Astros headed back to the World Series. Jose Altuve, a walk-off two-run homer. And the Astros beat the Yankees 6-4.
Second down and three. Jackson takes it himself. Look at him turn back and forth. Oh! He broke his ankles. Now he's got an entourage. And he's got a touchdown.
One opponent sitting 176 against him. That's down the right field line into the corner. This ball is gone for a home run. Nationals on top. Howie Kendrick.
Quick snap. Breeze.
Is incomplete, no flag for Tommy Lee Lewis. Mikel Roby Coleman delivered a hit, and the two officials talk to each other. Crowd's going crazy as there's no flag right on the Saints sideline.
Well, if Mikel Roby Coleman plays the ball, it's an interception. Try going the other way with it. I mean, the ball's on the other side of Roby Coleman, but that should have been a penalty. And John Payton is justifiably a Nashville.
He did it! A no-hitter! Kumar Rocker!
Been led Kyle Busch. He's the winningest driver of the decade, and now he is joining elite company. Kyle Busch is going to win his second Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series championship.
Awesome, new timer out there. Proud of you, buddy. Let's stick with it. Great job, guys.
Still 5 seconds, so they've got to get back. He does it again.
in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't